Yogita. We are standing in front of our university. Here is the big mall, Aqua Mall. Here you can buy anything that you want. You can buy grocery. There is food court where you can buy some food. If you have time in between your classes, you can come over here and have some free time. There's a free zone. People are sitting there. And whenever you are having holidays, you can come here for shopping, any product and clothes, everything you can get here. Now I'm giving my words to Sona. She'll tell something.
Like Yogita said, the location of this mall is very, like, lenient. It's just in front of the university. And then, like, as Yogita said, between classes you can come up over here, just relax. It is a very nice view over here. You can just enjoy and then stay around. And then, like, you know, girls love shopping. So this, especially for girls, this place. So this is Aqua Mall. Yes, this is a place which is most visited by the girls. Not only girls, even boys also come here. There are so many brands, Zala and Reebok, Nike. Whatever you want to buy, you can buy here. You can enjoy with your friends. And even makeup you can buy for girls. All the dresses, accessories, jewelries, bags, handbags, everything you can buy here. So this is the most visited place for all the students of our State University College.